Hi guys.
So, thanks everybody for coming by. First, let's welcome back Rosa.
Yay.
Rosa's back. We love her. Love her dearly. Let's all welcome her back with open arms.
The main reason why Rosa was off the road is that her reputation got very out of control when you are constantly on the road. Sometimes you can lose yourself, you make a couple mistakes, and that's it. I just hope that she can handle the road again.
We're gonna be seeing a lot of her. We got some great ideas for her creatively. Tag team stuff on live events. So yeah. We really have to have you take advantage of this opportunity. You gotta knock out of the park.
Now that I'm back, I get this like attitude where the girls are like sitting like this and I just expected something different from the girls, but I guess they didn't expect me to come back with two sizes bigger boobs and a smaller waist. I guess that's what it was all about.
We have red carpet stuff coming up. SummerSlam's gonna be right here. We're joking about it now, but we'll be at WrestleMania before we know it. Now, is anybody can keep in touch with Summer? Because she's still filming the movie? Okay. I don't know what to say on that one.
Natty!
What?
On that note, we will end our beautiful get-together. So guys, thank you for coming by. Natty, you stay. I actually got to talk to you about something else. Have a good show.
Thank you.
So, I need you to be the veteran diva that you are and you always have been. I need you to help Rosa. She is back. She's had a lot of problems. There's a small time frame. We need to get her just back into the fold.
Yeah.
I need you to kind of be like a big sister to her. Maybe even all the way to the level of sharing a room with her.
Why does it always fall on my lap?
Because you're the best.
Of course Natty gets saddled with Rosa. I would rather be scrubbing my toilet bowl. If I wanted to babysit people, I would, you know, hang out with Summer.
Why don't you take it as a compliment? Fresh start, but help her, please.
Sometimes you are only as good as the person that you hang out with. So if I'm seen hanging out with Jeffrey Dahmer, then I might not be much.
She's not that bad, but let me just tell this. I have to because it's very important. Listen to me, please, understand.
I'll be there for her. I'll look out for her.
Yes, that's all I asked for.
I'm not thrilled, but is this worth going into battle with Mark Carano over? No.
Well, Mark, I'm gonna go. There better be a Divas Championship match for me in the future because this is big.